New this noontime, some tense moments early this morning at the Albany International Airport. Police were called after a TSA officer reported finding what appeared to be an improvised explosive device in a person's luggage. The sheriff's office says that person was part of an active Navy personnel group who trained at the Knolls Atomic Facility in Ballston Spa. And they say deputies determined that the device was not an immediate threat and the airport did not go into lockdown.